What's up, everybody? How's everybody doing? We are doing the mini helmets. Let's do it. I don't know if I open it up upside down. Okay, first one up. We're at 7 spots left. In the baseball. We have Trey Benson, Arizona, jersey number. Number 33. Let's see. Number 33, it is. The 3 spot, Vern. Yeah, first one. First one, number 2 now. Everybody watching, we only got 7 left in the mixer. I discounted the spot $6 a spot. Practically cost in a free box in there if you just think about it that way. Thank you. that's sick. Jaden Daniels, number 2 pick, Washington. One more? One more it is for you. That's nice, Marcus. Where we at? There it is. Tomorrow's mixer is going to be cheaper. Still got a lot in it, though. We got less than that now. Wait. Hold on. We got Tony. Then we got Ron. Then we got Adam Turfman. And then we got Kirk. We got 1, 2, 3, 4 left. 1, 7, 6, 4 left. Think if I did that right. We're at 26, 4 left. Okay, sick Jaden Daniels. Congratulations, Marcus, on that. Rob, I don't think the mini, actually, I'm going to probably take the mini down. We only got 4 spots left. If you want a full spot, I'm probably going to take that mini down. I didn't even think about the mini. Because we only got 4 left, and the mini will be for top 5. So somebody, yeah, we'll take this down. Somebody's taking 2 more. If you want a full spot, I would take it because somebody's taking 2 spots, I believe. Can pull mini, give me 2, so total 4. Okay. Somebody's taking 2 more in there. That's a great helmet. I think Adam just took 1. Rob, do you want the last one? Because we got 1 left, and I'm trying to type. We got 1 spot left. If yeah, anybody hasn't sent, oh, if I can type. One left. You want it? You got it. Rob, you got it. One, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, next one. Tomorrow we'll have mixers of all three sports. Not the most expensive one. I think the most expensive one is football. And I'm putting an Electrum box in there. So we will have a other spot as well. So it'll be 33 spots in the minute in the mixer. And that other spot will be quite valuable. This is the first time I pulled this helmet. Chop Robinson. Chop Robinson. I think he's number 44 if I saw it right. It says it on there, but that could have been his college number. So let's see. He is 44. Four spot. Which is Kirk. Kirk got you a chop. Feel like you want to do like the Braves. Oh. Give you this to look up the names before I do the baseball one filled. Yeah, so I'm gonna put some Electrum inside the mixer tomorrow. I want to see. So we have an extra spot. Yeah, I'm pretty excited to see what's in the box in the mixer tomorrow. You're gonna see. And we have Brendan Rice. That's Jerry's son, right? Chargers, Jake Farrell. Next one, number five. You know, you got another doozy coming. Romeo Odunze. I said a doozy was coming. I didn't know a Romeo Odunze was really coming. Bears. Mm-hmm.
Marcus.
Stickies. I'm out of stickies.
Next one. Patriots. Is that Drake? Or is that Jalen Polk? Jalen Polk. I think that was Drake's autograph. Malik Neighbors. That's sweet. The first one I see. Funny. Giants. Tim. That dude. Bears and Commanders should be 99. I mean, we got them pretty high already. The Bears have two massive. We do have more cases of this, to be actually. We do have more cases of this. We have boxes you can buy in the store. I'm gonna run the random for the baseball mix right after this. What do we got? Do we have a pro? We haven't got a vet yet.
That's what I mean.
We have Marshawn Lloyd, Packers. Brian. So that wasn't too bad of a case either. A lot, and some more big names. Neighbors, a doozy. Nice quarterbacks. Let me do the. There we go. All right, let's do a line up. Mike Schlecht and somebody from Lanya. Somebody from the Jersey. One, two, three, four, and five. Kirk. All right, y'all, that was the case. Another great one right there. We do have more. I don't know when we're doing them or what's going on. So appreciate everybody and see y'all next break. Thank y'all.